Yeah, $1,500. Oh yeah, this is $1,500. Okay. That's yours. Now that money, the $1,500, could help you win this Tiffany.
Is that not a car? Yes, it is. Hopefully she wins, man. Today we already have 3 car losses. Yeah. So 6 car wins, 14 car losses, man. This week, wow. Okay.
Here's how you win your car. Now you see there's a box. Inside that box, there's the key. That is the key to the car, but there's a lock.
Oh, remember last time? Somebody actually got this one shot. Yeah, it was number 6, I remember.
One of those keys will open the lock to give you the key inside that box.
You have 15 seconds
to go back and forth trying as many of those keys as possible. Now, 15 seconds is not a very long time, right? So, I gave you $1,500. I will give you 1 second for every $100 that you give back to me. So you can buy time. You can buy 15 seconds. You can buy 1 second. You can buy no seconds. It all depends
just
on how many seconds you would like to add to the existing 15
seconds.
So that way
she has at least $1,000.
More time.
I would please.
How many seconds?
Mom?
Really?
Give yourself 30 seconds now.
Yeah.
All right, let's go on down.
Go big or go home. Come on, 30 seconds. That would be at least, you know, 4 to 5 chances.
You got 30 seconds. Pick your first key. It's 1 key at a time.
5? Okay.
Most important rule, even if it's the correct key, you must unlock the lock before 0. Ready, set, go.
Come on, Heather. No. Pretty good. Only 4 seconds. No. That was a 5. Okay. Yeah. What? One more chance. 15. No. Another card loss.
It was number 8, right?
Unbelievable! It was 8! Oh my goodness! 15 car losses this week. There it is! Oh! I told you, my lucky 8, man. Unbelievable! Wow!